Hello everyone, Tsukinode here with another Street Fighter 6 video for you guys. Hope you've been taking care of yourselves and having a good day slash week. We are on our road to Diamond with Marisa, so let's go ahead and get into our matches.
There. This is aggressive Manon. Nope, I was able to jump out of it. This is an aggressive Manon. Okay. Oh, I should have charged it up. Nope, nope. Oh, wow, beat the armor there. Wow, it beat the armor. Well, the armor's in the back, but I didn't think that would win there. That's not what I wanted. I don't know why I got Phalanx there. I jumped. Oh, I Gladius and didn't get it. Ah, fuck. I Gladius and didn't get the Gladius. She was dead. She was dead off of the one hit I got, but I didn't get the Gladius. Oh, I didn't punish properly. That was my fault. Oop. I didn't punish properly. That was my fault. Oh, really? And still got it in there, huh? Gotcha. Fair. I only meant to do it twice. Ah, bulls. Really? Is that not a proper way to punish that? Jamie. Hmm. Didn't get my Damocreus. I level 3. Didn't come out. And still beat the Quadriga, even though I did it before the drive rush. Beats the Quadriga every time. I try to close the sort of gap because of the walk speed, and it loses every time. Trying to find out a way out of that pressure. Oop, I thought I blocked there. Nope. Not getting mine. Didn't. What? Sure. Didn't get my drive rush. I just been flubbing buttons all day. Nope. I've been flubbing buttons all day. Thought I was blocking. Should be dead. Fucking Jamie's, man. Why is it that the flagship characters for Street Fighter 6 are both shit? Luke and Jamie, they're both shit. Why is that? Like, what the fuck is up with that? Gotta stop trying the Quadriga because he's just drive rushing his ass off. Nope. It can't even get the hit in. Mm. fucked up there. Yep, can take the damage. In the legs. Why didn't my prayers come out late? Oh, cause it went through. I didn't have the health. Went through the armor. Wow, because he was still plus. Got you. Jumping fucking asshole. Flagship characters for one of the best Street Fighter installments. I mean, not that Street Fighter 6 doesn't have its problems, but Jamie and Luke are the flagship characters for this game, and they both suck ass. Like, how do you do that, Capcom? You've been doing so good up into this. You've been doing so good with flagship characters up to now. How do you fuck it up this bad?
All right, guys, we're gonna end our matches there today. I hope you guys continue to take care of yourselves. Continue having a good day, a good week. Please like, subscribe, and comment. It's good for the channel and it's free for you. And I will hopefully see you in the next video. Later, guys.